Guards are everywhere. By Serapis.
Priest? But why are you on the street?
The guards discovered that I gave their food back to the people. Now they hunt me. I have a bounty on my head. Being a priest of light is a dark job in this filthy city.
I can get you out of Alexandria, priest, if you like. But I cannot keep you safe forever.
I ask too much of you, Magi. There is a small temple north of here that will take me in. The Philakitai will be watching the roads, Magi. We must leave by the canal. There should be boats there.
I will spew arrows on any who get in our way. Be like a moon, priest. Perhaps we can sneak you out without the guards knowing.
Quick!
Hide, priest! I will take care of these guards! Ha! You call that a swing? Come at me! You can come out now, priest.
I've never seen blood before in such quantities. The Devourer and Apep must be smiling. And the smell... the stench...
You... get used to it.
Truly?
No.
Bayek, it is rare that priests are called upon to serve the people. And now, I suffer for it.
You are to serve the gods, priest, not the people.
But is that enough? The gods have wants, needs, but so too do the people who walk the land.
I fear that is a question best left for others to answer.
Thanks, Serapis.
What were we saying?
Treacherous dogs are put down!
Don't just get at me! Move!
Death for you!
Ella!
This is where you and I part, Magi. I am a priest no longer. Lysander was my name. It will be nice to be Lysander once more, I think.
Walk in peace then, Lysander.
And you, Magi. Bayek. Thank you.
Unorasi!
People
Aristo's work is fine. A peripatetic philosopher. It's a shame what has happened.
Curse the king. Curse this miserable city. Curse you, Doros. May they all rot. Who are you? One of Eudoros Phylakis?
I am no friend of Eudoros.
He's brought nothing but sorrow to my husband, Aristo. The great poet-philosopher, jailed. Jailed for writing beautiful things.
Words are a powerful weapon.
My love spent years writing his masterwork. Years! Then Eudoros plagiarized it and passed my husband's genius off as his own.
And Aristo took him to court.
Months of arguments. In the end, my husband is beaten, ridiculed, and tossed in a cage.
Is this what passes for justice in Alexandria?
Oh, my dear man, if you right this wrong, my husband and I can flee this city and be done with this ordeal. If you free him, I know of a boat that will take him on the southern docks. I will wait for you. Please, just bring me back my Aristo. Oh.
Who's this? Another of Eudoros sycophants come to snare? Leave me alone with my walls.
I am a friend of Phanos, a protector.
Hit that one again. He deserves it. Get them. Hit that one next. That one smells vile. Look out. Be wary. His hair. He has bugs. Bugs!
You have more courage than Achilles himself. You've released me from daily beatings.
We should go, quickly.
The Vlachos broke my hip. Be careful, I pray you.
Your wife tells me to get you out of Alexandria.
My wife, the dear woman, yes. There's a boat in port. Take me there. That Eudoros, what a detestable man. He couldn't forgive me for writing a better book. It was a book about the Nile, full of marvelous descriptions. I'm very good at descriptions, if I do say. That's why Eudoros stole so much of my book. His own writing is insipid. He knows nothing of the Nile River. Couldn't describe a hippopotamus if it bit him on the ass. The soldiers will certainly kill me if they find us. And what will become of my dear wife? She is the light of my life. She hated my book, though. Too many crocodiles, she says, which is a fair criticism. Still, Eudoros has a lot to answer for.
I should tell you, Eudoros is dead.
Glad to hear it. May he roast in Hades for eternity. Did you kill Eudoros yourself?
I did.
Good man. I hope it was painful for that dung eater.
Aristo! Over here! The boat is ready! We set sail as soon as you are aboard!
My wife! Thank the beneficent gods! We made it!
My love! My
you should leave. The Philoctetae will surely come after you.
I shall flee. My wife has booked us passage to Crete. It was always our plan to go there. Perhaps we will have a better life there.
May the gods look over you on your journey.
My beliefs on duty and honor are ambivalent, but I can see that you have done yours. If all of Egypt was filled with men of your virtue, life would be divine.
Μανία γαντάραξε.